All right, kid, sit down. We're here.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, all of you will suffer.
I'm busy. I gotta figure out what to cook next.
Kashyyyk and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful.
Abandoned patrol station. This is a dangerous area, BD.
Cal, do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe. unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Stay close, PD. Those things look fast. Need an assist!
Yep. Are we good enough to win? Come on, hit him! Just watch him!
Assist! Check it out. Thanks, BD.
patching up. Charge forward!
Just need to focus. BD, got something to help me?
Whew. This whole forest is live.
I got you.
Hope these don't freak Grease out. Something about this place, it's sacred to them. Let's go this way, BD. I knew you'd jump in there. Oh, you found something.
The Jedi! Okay, oh, look!
Hey, BD. I'm glad you're here, BD.
Want to check it out?
Yes. Let's take a look.
Jaw traps fake the scent of food to catch prey? Explains the Jogon food spell. Creepy, though.
BD.
Like this before? Me neither. Thank you.
BD. Stim BD.
Scan, BD. I hear you, BD. Let me see. Hey, BD, what's this? Okay, BD, what is it? Trees. I feel the force all around this place. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again.
A Wookiee took shelter here, mourning the loss of an elder.
Something? Thanks, PD. Good catch, BD. This is really gonna help us. Those things give me creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you.
Target. Very good. Maybe I shouldn't have hit him.
Give up now.
We'll get you for that. You'll let your guard down soon.
I need help.
I've got a read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in.
Just need to know, don't you? What is it, BD? Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened?
The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
Busy. Taking the shot. Open fire.
enjoy this.
Speedy, here.
The pain. More. Does it hurt?
Toss me one, BD. Help, BD!
Can you survive? Yes! Fight me! Challenge me, Jedi!
Oh, nice.
What's this? A Bracca Scrap Rat playing Jedi? I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Hang on!
What is that thing? The Night Sister, Sixth Sister searching for us. I should call. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Let her find out on her own.
Right here, BD.
If it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, BD. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was. Before Master T'Pol died.
I need help. Need an assist.
you jump in there. What you got there? From the Clone Wars. War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? Bird might be the last of its kind. Spook it. Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. BD. Here you go. Whoa. It's the least we could do. Don't fall behind. Hey, BD, take a look. There was something in there.
My friend, never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched.
Oh, nice.
Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium, used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. We'll never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... the Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb.
found you again.
You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got second sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories. And honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. More of a fight! Up here! It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you rot like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Yeah, we just took down an Inquisitor.
I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay.
We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us.
Stormtrooper. Someone ahead. There, above us.
I copy.
Target is blocking my attack. Contact on target. Get in here. Get back here.
I'm gonna find my opening.
Help, please.
Wookiee slave caller.
Yeah.
you.
Just me now.
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empire's everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla, the second sister, is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us.